My name's Donald Pollack, and I'm a professor of communications at the University of La Verne in California. I'm a video maker and a photographer, and I know how to blog. I lived 7 years in Hawaii, and I learned to snorkel there, and I'm an avid snorkeler and swimmer. I've also traveled extensively, and I've spent quite a bit of time in the South Pacific, in Tahiti, Samoa, Tonga, Fiji, and New Zealand. I've been to Australia twice, most recently in 2005. I spent 6 months at Macquarie University in Sydney as a researcher in the Indigenous Studies program. I always dreamed of going to the Great Barrier Reef as a child, and when I first got to go there in 1987, it surpassed any dreams that I had. I returned to the Great Barrier Reef in 2005, and I can't imagine spending 6 months in a more magical place than the Great Barrier Reef and Hamilton Island, and sharing my experiences with the rest of the world.